Mom.
Ah, hi.
Hi. Mm-hmm. This is Jamie.
Hi.
You didn't tell me you were bringing someone.
I'm sorry.
Jamie Reagan, nice to meet you.
How do you do?
Very well.
Welcome.
Can I steal this?
Yes, no problem.
So, are you dating? Is this a new boyfriend?
He's my fiancé.
Fiancé? And this is the first time I'm meeting you.
Well, we didn't really date.
You didn't date?
What he means is we've known each other for a long time. We were partners on the job.
So you're a cop?
He's a sergeant. He went to Harvard.
$250,000 in tuition, and you decided to be a cop.
Well, my whole family's in law enforcement, so I guess it was in the blood.
It's too bad doctor and lawyer wasn't in the blood. Then you two could actually afford a nice lifestyle.
We love our lifestyle, Mom.
Do you own a house?
I have an apartment. Eddie likes being in the city.
Eddie?
No one calls me a deep, Mom.
I do. Your father does.
Well, I like Eddie.
So you use a boy's name and he uses a girl's name.
Mom,
I'm just saying.
It's okay. My real name's Jameson.
Like the whiskey.
Yeah, like the whiskey.
It's a good thing your parents didn't like to drink Smirnoff.
Mom.
What? So Reagan, is that any relation to...
The police commissioner, yes. He's my dad.
What? You must see the humor in this, Edith. Your father's in jail, and you are marrying the police commissioner's son. That's going to make for some very interesting conversation at the wedding reception, don't you think?